17 Weeks Ultrasound. Here is an ultrasound of week 17 in which you will see the evolution and development of the fetus in this week close to the middle of pregnancy. Don't miss it. The size of the baby in this week is the size of an onion. And the 17th week of pregnancy, the baby has plenty of room to move around inside the amniotic sac and is very active. It stretches, squirms, and constantly changes position, going from being on its back to being on its stomach, and vice versa. Your baby's development. At about 5.1 inches, 13 centimeters, from crown to rump and weighing 4.9 ounces, 140 grams, your baby is still very tiny. The placenta, which nourishes the fetus with nutrients and oxygen and removes wastes, is growing to accommodate your baby. It now contains thousands of blood vessels that bring nutrients and oxygen from your body to your baby's developing body. Your body. You may notice that your breasts have changed considerably since your pregnancy began. Hormones are preparing your breasts for milk production, more blood is flowing to the breasts, and the glands that make milk are growing in preparation for breastfeeding. This can increase your breast size. Many women increase 1 to 2 cup sizes, and make veins become visible. By supportive bras in a few different sizes to manage your breast growth during pregnancy.